got like a two out of ten.
Gentlemen, one more time, put your hands together for Mr. James Haley.